He looked so annoyed just like holding out his hand for 2 minutes.
Alright. Square now. No plans in there.
Quick 23% comparison.
Alright, gets his up and charged.
So you play a bit of Luigi in Melee, right?
As opposed to what?
Cool.
I mean, you play some Luigi, right?
Oh, yeah.
What do you like to do in this matchup?
Luigi has really good combos and fast followers.
Yeah.
Basically, just kind of get a grab, down smash, covers a lot of options. Up tilt's very fast.
Oh, wow. That jab.
Yeah, just jab. Also, Luigi gets around very fast.
Yeah.
It's very hard to tech chase him because he rolls like really long.
Yeah, traction definitely helps him out.
Yeah. I'd say the only thing that sucks for Luigi is his recovery is very linear.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, Jared's just messing up the mash. He did that last game as well. And I know he had a charge, but. Jerry's trying to catch something out of shield there with Nair's, not able to get anything.
Pretty good pressure though, between shield. And just not getting hit, so she's always good.
Right.
That's a great thing.
Or walling him out there at the edge.
Yeah.
Oh wow, shines him out of side B.
Yeah, that'll be good. Bring her back, kind of a little flustered to start, but he's getting it now.
Yeah.
Jairus, on the other hand, is looking really hot. Yeah. Up throw, F tilt, oh god.
Yeah, that up tilt is very mid.
A lot of shines from Fox.
Oh yeah. You want to shine a lot in this matchup.
Yeah.
Just trying to get some off. Get the grab.
So is you want to shine a lot in this matchup just to get him off stage or what? It seems like Luigi would go like.
He slides really far from the shines.
Yeah.
So it gets him off stage really, really. Okay. And that's always really fun.
Gotcha.
Because it's not too hard to edge guard him. I mean, he can be tricky, but it's no worse than like.
You pretty much just have to wait and like refresh your invincibility, right?
Yeah, essentially.
Alright, they're pretty convincing there from Jairus.
Just a bit.
I think Eric's probably going to want to go to a smaller stage or Pokemon Stadium.
He just wants a low ceiling, I think.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, I was going to. I thought you'd go to Yoshi's.
I'm not sure if he likes platforms a lot in this matchup or not.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that by Earth. Using the gun a little bit, making him approach. I think that's pretty smart. Oh, wow.
Yeah, Nux is, he's playing it right now. He's, just. He thought to himself, I need to play this differently. Now he's playing a lot more defensive.
Yeah.
Did,
sometimes
a bit more dash dancing, a bit more baiting and stuff.
Oh, that F tilt. Is that gonna be a stock? Nope. He makes it back. Yeah, Earth's definitely looking a lot stronger this game. He's controlling some space a lot better. Just walling Jairus out, not letting him do what he wants. Oh, and that F tilt might be a stock. Oh!
This is the dare. Fox flames are too good.
Yeah, I see what you mean on the shines pushing Luigi back really far.
Yeah, like it doesn't combo into much, but it just gets him off you.
Yeah, yeah.
Just gradual damage.
Yeah, it's on 5% every time, but.
Oh, nice fair to get Fox off stage. That ramen noodles to take the sock.
Good to go.
Oh, nice grab.
Not able to get anything off of it. Oh, reverse grab from Jairus. F smash to Jairus. That was a really good edge guard.
That was wonderful. Going back and forth.
Just weaving it in out with that down smash. Firefox puts him off the ledge. Nice back air from Holy Nugs.
Okay. Up smash. That'll do it.
Alright.
Gets hit. This is the guard though.
Jairus is looking like he's gonna take this.
Maybe, we'll see.
Fox is just having trouble getting in.
They're both playing very safe right now.
Yeah. So. I feel like definitely, like, top players have been playing a little more safe today. I don't know what that's about. But Kyo and Ace definitely, like, they're playing super
doesn't
safe.
Doesn't the sideways hit? I think that might have killed Will.
Charges his recovery.
This point it doesn't matter if Fox takes more damage.
Right.
So just can't get hit. Gotta play perfect.
Nope.
Yeah,
and
that's
game. One of you guys wanna hop off and play Cody in
there? Alright, we're gonna have Envelope popping on.